Hey there everyone, so I'm gonna start streaming Life is Strange. This is the obviously original one, not the prequel Before the Storm. For anyone wondering, I will be doing Before the Storm when it is released, because I own it already and I've been wanting to do it. So yeah. Now we just wait for it to load. And this is also my second playthrough. I've played through one other time. So yeah, wow. But I will try to give first impressions. I'll turn on the sound. Sounds great though. Hello there. It still blows me away unless I love it. Shit has a deer. If anybody who's played, you might know what that's for. Run slowly. Run so slow, come on. Oh, Matt, you can do it. You'll make it to the lighthouse. That's a really big twister. Damn. Yeah. Just wow. That is really fucking big. Oh god. Oh no. Hey Kate. There we go. Shut up. Photo is awesome. Chill. If you guys want to read. You can pause it at any time, please. So you can't read over there. Over on this part where my mouse is. So I apparently can't point to my camera quite well. I love the drawings in this. It's awesome. And then the people, of course. And how you know Matt's, Mr. Jefferson, Kate Marsh, and Victoria Chase. And you obviously get more people. I am gonna try to take all the photos, I will let you know. I guess I should take a selfie. I hate that word. It's God. I wish there was really much to talk about, but that doesn't really happen until later episodes. I assume the answer to this because I played the game, but yeah. I can't mad at me, shut up. Bitch. That would do it, dude. Dreams. In your textbook. Yeah. Valid. Can you grab a cup of tea with me? You should come in here with your like friend anyways. Come on. Be a good person. Posters. Can you see the electronic mail? Mm-hmm. There's still a few computers. I don't think we ever see that person in this. Guys. Don't suck you out like the best school in the freaking place. There you go. I have no idea what that is.